Stability Series, the Free Surface Effect, a co-production from the Rotterdam Mainport Institute and the Paris MOU. The reduction of initial stability due to the effect of shifting fluids is called the Free Surface Effect. In previous movies, we have seen what happens when a ship is healed and how we can calculate the healing angle. In this video, we will see what the effect is of the partially filled tank on the stability. When the filling level of the partially filled tank is indicated with a white line, we apply a healing moment M heal. As the ship heals, the fluid will start to flow until the surface of the fluid is parallel with the water line. The position of the center of gravity of the fluid depends on the healing angle. The movement of the water causes an additional healing moment and can, in certain circumstances, be expressed as a reduction in Gm. A reduction of Gm can easily be calculated if the following conditions are met. The healing angle is small. The tank has vertical sides. When healed, there is no contact between the fluid and the tank top. And when healed, the whole of the tank bottom remains covered with the fluid. In the formula, rho f is the specific density of the fluid of the tank. I is the transverse moment of inertia of the fluid surface in the tank. And we can calculate rho fluid I in ton times meters. Divided by the displacement, this results in a reduction of Gm in meters. Note that neither the mass of the liquid in the tank nor the filling height has any effect on the calculation, although the filling level may limit the application to the third and fourth condition. Also note that we use rho in ton per square meter for fluids. For bulk cargoes, often the stowage factor is provided in cubic meters per ton, like the grain moment. If a free surface effect for bulk cargo shall be calculated, specific density shall be calculated for the given stowage factor. An example. If a ship of 90 meters long carries seawater in a tank of 10 meters long and 12 meters wide, we can calculate the reduction in Gm. As the tank is rectangular, the transverse moment of inertia can be calculated as 1/12 times the length of the tank times the breadth to the third power. We see that the loss in Gm is 20 centimeters, reducing Gm liquid well below the required 15 centimeters. If the tank would have been fitted with one longitudinal watertight bulkhead, the effect would have been much smaller. The two separate tanks together give a reduction in Gm of 0.05 meter. Compared with the initial reduction of 0.2 meter, significant improvement. In this configuration, the resulting Gm liquid easily meets the required 15 centimeters. Final remark. The free surface effect also works in the longitudinal direction. However, as the longitudinal Gm is much larger than the transverse Gm, the net effect on trim of the reduction of Gm L is negligible in almost all cases. Thank you for watching this video.